No surprise for many, Sudan's Omar Hassan al-Bashir has extended his 25-year rule with a landslide victory in the presidential elections. Bashir won 94% of the ballots in a vote boycotted by most opposition leaders. He's wanted by the International Criminal Court on charges he denies, including genocide.